All right, don't pack away your white after Labor Day.
That's right. White can be a great color for winter, and we're not just talking about the traditional winter white either. Renee Sandin is here with some tips to help you wear it all year long. Hi, Renee.
Hi, girls.
How are you?
Oh, we're doing good.
You know, we always, like, my mom still even will say, mostly they say the fabric, though, too, not necessarily the white. You wouldn't do linen in the middle of the winter.
It's about the fabric, right?
Yeah.
So, yes, think about luxe fabrics, silks, tweeds, heavier fabrics are better than your linen or your cotton.
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Absolutely. So what are some ideas on our table?
Okay, so if you are one of those people who just say, oh, I can never wear white, and I know half of you are saying that.
It's tough.
Or
yeah.
Like, let's say you're 7.5 months pregnant and you don't want to wear
fabulous.
White.
Please believe it, nobody noticed.
Go with accessories. You can always accessorize your outfit in with white.
Okay.
So all of these accessories here are from Francesca's. You can do a scarf, necklaces, jewelry.
Belts. I see, too. Yeah.
Absolutely. And then, I don't know if you've ever seen those boot cuffs.
Yes.
So now in the winter, they have white boot cuffs.
Yeah.
So it just adds a little pop of color to
Okay.
Boots.
So a little bit of the white. And then you can also just wear white.
Yeah. Yeah. So we're going to show you how to do that and look right in the winter.
Okay. So who's this? First pretty lady.
First up, we have Diana, and this outfit is from The Limited, and this is our casual look. So it's a long tunic. She's got a white skinny pant on. It's really elongating.
Yeah,
so it makes you look taller, right?
Looks great. Now, I noticed you matched it with the nude or taupe shoes. You wouldn't want to do white shoes, right? That would almost seem too summery.
I think it would be too much. Mm-hmm. So feel free when you're wearing white to just add a pop of color. You could do blue
shoes.
You could do black shoes.
Pink.
Absolutely.
Right.
We'll show you black shoes in
fuchsia.
A minute, too.
Yeah.
Right.
I like that. Let's see the back, because the tail on the shirt.
Yeah.
Isn't that fun?
The tunic is a little off-centered, so it has that unique bottom.
I like that.
Very
again,
cute.
Everything here from The Limited.
And the little white dip on the earrings, too.
On the earrings, and those are from Francesca's.
Nice.
Okay, more business casual.
Okay, so going to work, you can wear white to work. This is Melissa, and her outfit is from Express. And I took Melissa to Express, and she went, I've never shopped here before. I didn't know I could shop here.
Isn't it fabulous?
Hello.
So,
I just thought I was a little too old.
You're not too old for Express.
Express is great.
This look is really professional, very chic. It's all white. And then use jewel tones to go with your white so that you don't look like you're ready for spring. This is a very winter
or
look.
Or to get on the yacht.
Blue, exactly.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can do even Marsala, the new color of the year, with the white, and that's still a very wintery color.
That would be
color.
Sharp. Yeah, that would be a nice matchup.
And then she just has black shoes, too. Yeah. So professional
And they
chic.
Match the buttons on the jacket.
You got
so,
it.
Yeah,
you can and her back pockets. Will she show us her
can
back
Can we see
pockets?
Your butt? What?
Oh! That's cute, the little trim. That's
so
adorable.
Black trim.
Wait,
we
got to see now. Do it again.
There you go.
Now, I love this dress, and I'm crazy about the shoes.
I know. You haven't stopped talking about these shoes since we got here. They're awesome.
Well, I asked her, what size are those? Can I buy them from you today?
Somebody's going to buy them out of our bag today. But this is Shaida, and this entire outfit here is from Windsor. So instead of your little black dress or kind of like the ho-hum red dress that everybody is expecting you to wear at a cocktail party, go outside of the box and wear white, because that is a way to really stand out.
And here are the shoes.
Yes.
And I noticed her toenails are white, too.
They are. I texted her yesterday. I said, can you paint your nails white?
You go get a pedicure for this segment.
Okay.
I love the jewelry, too. It's just beautiful.
And
the crystals.
What I love about this look, the dress is actually a really soft fabric, and then you dress it up with the jewelry. So this dress, I mean, with different jewelry and different shoes.
And a blazer? You
can
put a blazer over it.
You can put a blazer and wear it to work. But she's ready for a cocktail party.
Yeah, she's hot.
She has the bling on her fingernails, too.
Yeah, she does.
Adorable, right?
She does.
Yeah, so cute. So all you ladies look lovely in your winter white.
Very
and
nice.
And you too. You look great, Renee.
Thank you.
So excited.
There's only
for you.
A few
Thank
more weeks
you.
Left for Renee.
Yes.
She's going to have a big family to come out, too.
Right.
A lot of aunts.
Right. Yes.
We'll you trust me with your kid, Adam?
No,
okay.
He's standing by you, right over your shoulder.
Shoot.
So is it a girl? You said she.
Oh my gosh!
Know.
I was looking at pictures. I said I think it's a boy.
I don't know.
So
we'll
They're
see.
Not finding out.
No,
so.
We don't.
So all right. So you can find more information and pictures of today's hot looks on our website and Fox 8's Pinterest page.
All right. Thanks,
Renee.
Renee.